Genghis King left Maine with the nation's highest tax burden. Now he wants to raise taxes on small business. Democrat Cynthia Dill, she supports Obama's plan to raise taxes.
I'm Charlie Summers. Maine families and businesses are struggling in this tough economy. But some people think we should raise taxes. That's the worst thing we could do. We need to cut wasteful spending, reduce our debt, and stop raising taxes. This is a key difference in this race, and it's why I've approved this message.